You know they're gonna come and wait.
See, they wanna ride the wave, they can surf like us.
Ekabo, everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if this is your first time here, Ekabo, welcome. I'm Diola, and welcome to another video. Before we get started, I just want to wish you guys Happy New Year. I'm really excited about this new year, and this is my first video, so I thought I'd start it off with a way. Some of you know what I'm talking about. Yes, it's another Afro Waves playlist, volume 2. I'm gonna be bringing you guys all the waviest Afrobeat songs, you know. But before we get started, you know what time it is. It's time to subscribe. So go ahead. Don't rush. Take your time. Take your time. And if you want to know what I'm listening to 24/7 all the time, make sure you follow me on Spotify. It's Adeola Osho on Spotify. On SoundCloud, all of that. If you just want to see me, oh yeah, find me Lori Instagram and Twitter. I'm always tweeting all my favorite songs on Twitter also, so make sure you follow me. I'm gonna leave the link to all of that down below, so make sure you check that out. Yeah, I'm done shamelessly plugging myself, so let's get into the video. Oh yeah, so the first song is from The Chief. Some of y'all feel me, some of y'all don't. Some of y'all get me, some of y'all won't. None other than Jidenna. Yes, yes. He just dropped an EP called Boomerang. Now, if you can get Quavo and Malik Berry on the same track, you achieve for real. The song that made it to the playlist today is Boomerang. It's booming. It's produced by Diplo, Foles, and Alvaro. So, first song, Boomerang by Jidenna. Bang, bang, boomerang.
Back when we just go around, babe. Bang, bang, boomerang. Do you love or hate me now, babe? Bang, bang, boomerang. I can't believe it all began with a joke and champagne. I really never cared about it. If you planting, I'm planting. Well, you got me feeling like boomerang.
Okay, so the next song is from none other than the Bado himself, Olamide. He just dropped his album, Lagos Nawa, the Wobe sound. Listen, I didn't even know what a Wobe sound was. I had to ask Twitter. It's just a vibe. The whole album was actually a jam, and I love Wobe. Oh yeah, Adobe Daddy. We're not gonna do that today. Today we're gonna do Say Say Male. That is my favorite song on the album. Produced by Young John, the Wicked producer. When those two come together, let me tell you, they always make magic happen. I expected nothing less from the two of them together with Say Say Male. The song is a mood because he says olele mu olele ba, which means like you can't get me, you can't catch me, you can't take me, none of that. So without further ado, Olamide, Say Say Male, produced by Young John, the Wicked producer. This song was just a wicked.
Baby son in Lonnie Giga. Say Mali Mali Mali. I'm a woman Lonnie Giga. Say Mali Mali Mali. Baby Bado Lonnie Fumba. Say Mali Mali Mali. Beauty Lady Malabuga. Only the moon, only the bar. Only the bar, only the
bar. Hey, where's the dollars? Hey!
Do.
You know that meme where you just wanna the money. You wanna come on, spray the money, let's make it sense. Thumb through the check, you get me? You just make you wanna. You know when you're feeling good, you're feeling like money. Yes, the next song is by Dice alias Elias. Elias. I know it's by Dice. This song is a jam. You want to cash that money, you're trying to get to the money, you're trying to get to the OO. You say bolt that money. Dice alias Ote Dollars. Next song on the list.
I lie your body bag. Get to love, I get money. I'll be your third dollar with the money. Jim Mike with the love. Oko try with the ball. Maggie with the sauce. I'll be your third dollar with the money. Ramsey know how with the love.
My last playlist did not have any women on. Imagine me, woman, don't have any woman on my playlist. No, it can't be doing that. The next artist is Niniola. Like, she killed it this year. Most recent single that she debuted is called Sicker. It's just sick, like good sick. And that's it. I son konipa niyo. Like, we don't want, like, sickness. It's just sick. It's a wave. Afrobeats has really evolved, and this is an example of that next level of where it's going. And it's none other than Sars on the track. He came and did his thing. Niniola did her thing. She's doing the damn thing. Here we go. Sicker by Niniola. Produced by Sars. Sars on the beat.
And even other girls did tell me I'm sicker. And I don't.
So the next song on my list, yet another female artist. I actually love this female artist. I fell in love with her years ago when I first heard Brown Sugar. I actually got a chance to meet her. If you follow me on Snapchat, you guys have to follow me on my Snapchat. My Snapchat be busting. If you follow me on Snapchat, you already know the pee that I got to hang out and spend some time with Simi. In the small period of time that I spent with her, I learned so much from this artist. The importance of being a role model and just having great work ethic. It was just cool just, you know, seeing what she had to say about being in the industry and all that kind of stuff. Such a beautiful soul. So much insight. Late last year, she dropped her most recent album called Simi Sala. You guys have to check that out. The song that I decided to choose today is Jeremy. As soon as I heard this song, I was like, oh wow, this is a song, it's a tune. So sometimes guys, you know, guys don't take the hint, okay? So in this video, she set up the shot for the guy to shoot his shot. There ain't nothing wrong with that. I don't believe in shooting your shot, but you can set up the scenario. And Simi set up the scenario in Jeremy, so check it out. This is Simi, Jeremy, produced by Oscar.
Why you know they call me? Kilo day, baby, kilo day, oh. I didn't give you signal. Why you know they see me? I give you green light to tire. I'm a kilo bubble. Man, you know they fumble. I go shoot my shot to your Joro. So, Joro, baby, take my number.
You guys know that I love whiskey, die. Like, you guys know that I love Wizkid, so there's probably never gonna be an Afrowiz playlist where there isn't Wizkid, and if there isn't, you're gonna come and check my head. You okay? If something is not right, swear to Wizkid. I got to see him in concert for the first time last year. Oh my god, it's Wizkid. As far as Nigerian music, Wizkid is the king, and he teamed up with the king of Atlanta, none other than Future, and they came together and made a track. How cool is that? Future times Wizkid. The name of the song is Every Time, and it was produced by Sheezy. And I mean, these are two major players in the game coming together. You know that just means fire. Wizkid and Future, Every Time, next on the list.
Say you give me that wicked wine. Say you give me that wicked ass wine. You make my temperature rise. Not only you, they make me feel the way I feel.
I think about you every day, every second. The way you move your body around, you flex. You got something in your mind that make me high. I think about you every day, every second. The way you move your body around, you flex. You got something in your mind that make me high.
Juan J. Cole always knows how to get the party started. I love Juan J. Cole. He has been churning out the bangers, let me tell you. Last year was a huge year for Juan J. Cole. I don't know where you guys were, but 2017 was the Iskaba year. Any type of African function, Iskaba, it must be present. It was just that kind of song. And he came out with yet another banger, Talking La, Talking La. I love this song. Every time I hear this song, it makes me want to shake my Talking La. And it was produced by Da Piano. That's his name. It's Da Piano. D-A Piano. You did a good job. The song is good. I'm here for it. So, Talking La. Let me work on my Yoruba. Talking La by Juan J. Cole is next on the list. Produced by Da Piano. Da Piano.
Accept you wine for me. Change up for me. I know you need this money.
So the next on the list is Gwan, baby. I didn't even know what a Gwan was. I had to ask my, like, some of my British friends what Gwan meant. They said it means like, go girl, like, oh, go ahead girl. But the next song is by Jules and Burna Boy. Now Burna Boy, let me tell you about Burna. Burna Boy has been killing it from the beginning of the year to the finishing of the year. Burna Boy has been coming out with jam after jam, feature after feature. Burna Boy was hot, was burning. It makes sense. His Burna Boy should be hot. He should be burning up. Jules, let me tell you about my boy Jules. Jules dropped the EP Leap of Faith midway through 2017, and then he did the turned around and dropped yet another EP towards the end of 2017 called OJ Koo. And he's just been killing it. He's been producing a lot of the hottest tunes. He's been working with everyone. The next song is Jules and Burner Boy, Gwarn.
She tell me how she feel, saying I satisfy her. She need me, because she want that fire. Come get this good, good. Come get this good, good love. Come get this good, good. Come get this good, good love. Go on, baby. Go on, baby. Go on, baby. Go on, baby. Go on, baby.
If you listen to Afrobeats and you have not heard Shodem Camp's Palm Wine Music EP, what you waiting for, babe? Come on, get on that wave, okay? Like, it's really that good. Like, it's actually one of my favorite EPs. Like, I loved Palm Wine Music. I told all my friends about it because I'm like that friend that's like, you know, give me the aux. Hand me the aux, I'm gonna put you on. So I was just putting everybody onto this Shodem Camp EP. Everyone that listened to it was like, yo, I can't stop listening to this, this is a jam. And I was like, you know, this is what I do. I'm gonna link that EP down below. It had all the hottest up and coming artists from Poe to Fumbi to Odunsi. My favorite songs of the EP is Compose, because I feel like I want that to be my situation. I want some guy to be just so enamored by me that he can barely get it together to compose. You get me? Okay. The producer on the EP was Spox. The song that I'm going to be featuring on my playlist today, they just dropped this video like a month ago. The name of the song is What You Want, and it's by Shodem Camp featuring Tomi Thomas. And the girl in the video is beautiful. Yes, baddie alert. She bad AF. Like, she bad. Yeah, I mean, roll the clip. I'm gonna roll the clip.
They say time heals wounds. One hit from your lips and I'm high real soon. Hit me at the wall, we go fly real soon. All the piff in this town never lie, reach you. She's my girl. Up any move in my world for many moons. For I kind of, I bend the rules. We out here, go spread the news. She look good, look edible. She cook good, my belly full. Behind closed doors, she's incredible. Behind closed doors.
Give you what you want.
The UK people are basically setting the pace for Afrobeats music. I'm sorry to say, outside of Nigeria, UK is gonna come and just, you know, they're gonna come and wave it. Gonna surf on a wave. And Jay Huss was one of the major players. Like, I love me some Jay Huss from Did You See What I Done to Spirit. Banger after banger after banger. Only 19 years old. What was you doing when you was 19? Do I know I was just doing some nonsense? He's just killing the game right now, Jay Huss. And the name of the song today is called Boof Daddy. Boof Daddy, Boof Daddy. And the visuals are nothing short of amazing. Now we see him and we call him Boof Daddy. Yes. So Jay Huss, Boof Daddy, let it roll out.
Attention, nah, let me be honest, I love it. Spent yesterday's profit and think nothing of it.
I know one thing for certain, you better keep your eyes peeled, I'm lurking. Cause I told the city in Addison Lee, and if I pull up then it's curtain. I ain't had a good night's sleep since God knows when. Keep your eyes peeled, I'm lurking. When you hear the bad line booming, you know that money had me riding brutal. Now they see me and say,
well, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you have any comments or questions, or if you have any suggestions or songs that you want to see on my playlist, or any artists that you think I should check out, if you're an artist and you want to be featured on my playlist, please send me the music. You can email it to me, or you can just leave it in the comments below and I'll be sure to check it out. And if you like this video and you want to see more playlists, give it a thumbs up and let me know. Until next time, you guys, you know I love you.
The keys to this be my womb, the keys to the limo. She took my flu, stick my cello. Long time she love me, long time. Well, well, no, yeah, yeah. Brown skin, how you doing? See your body, yeah, it's a pillar. I'ma touch your toes.